C10 intervention.
Hey, hold up, buddy. Hold up. Turbo.
There we go.
LS Corvette motor.
The LSA right there.
350.
LS, that's fast.
But he's got it fucking dropped, not fucking everything custom dead made. So he's got the wood that fucking this up.
I think if you're gonna go through the work, put the parts in.
There's a cop and
you know that's three.
Oh, it's three like trash guy.
Is that what his is? Yeah,
that's a real LS. All these other Vortex are LS based.
What's that right there in that truck?
Oh, it's got Corvette motor in it too.
Very nice. 81s in the rear on the jet, went 74, 75 in the front.
Which one?
The brown one or not?
I went and looked over there. I didn't see.
Is it the old rich one?
This is my buddy Romero.
Carter,
Before they run actual step side, they just widen the bed. And with the step side, I do like a cameo bed side, not fiber, or do it out of steel, and then put a cushion on the step side. Yeah, just pick up the step. You arrow with
the step. Who's Harvey Jones?
No shit.
Down over there, they have the bed liner, like the Rhino line. So that's like the same color.
Thank you.
Oh, the fuel injection? Yeah. Which car? Those guys ever call you back? Back east, you said, that we looked at your car.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They probably would take it.
I moved.